Oh boy.
There's a good chance I'm not making it out of this one. Okay, that's four, so why don't we go ahead and head and have you deal a fire to him. Charge. Stealing. Rude. Oh. Still a forceful. Okay. Well. There's a good chance we might be restarting this whole thing, guys, because, well, I didn't realize that that was going to happen. Okay, so we can fire again. Oh, you don't have, oh, that's not good. So we'll go ahead and force bolt. No line of sight, huh? Out of act. Wait. When did I move you? Oh, is out of action? Oh. Well then. Please move and give me gold. Well, guys. Looks like we're restarting. Right from the beginning. Fun. Just fun. Those will go ahead and go ahead and guard. They're all probably going to go after him anyway, so we'll go ahead and end. Okay. I should have used him so that way I could have just shielded with her. Whoops.
Go ahead and rewind that whole thing.
Whoops. Sometimes this game is hard, guys. Yeah, we'll just go ahead and have you force bolt him. Focus up. reaction. They're going to attack him again, but we're gonna have to let it go. So go ahead and heal again. Okay. He's not going to make it very far. These two can take care of him, so we're just going to go ahead and let him guard. We'll go ahead and have her, that. Okay, now we're back to this. Okay. Oh, he was still diseased. Ah, crap. What's that? There we go. Disease ends in 3 rounds. Oh wow. Okay. Oh, so disease actually accumulates. That's unfortunate. Interesting. Oh, neat. Okay, so we already got one of those. So actually, I'm gonna give her power attack. Select, yeah. That way she actually has extra stuff to do. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and out of range. Move her up one. Force bolt him. We'll go ahead and end. I should have moved her. Oh, wait. Fixable. Fixable. Hey, buddy. Where do you think you're going? Move you over here. Yeah. Okay. Unused action points. I suppose we can heal him. Boom, boom, boom. We've earned ourselves so far 28 gold. Right where she's at. I don't want her to get that action point. We can go and end. And boom. Just taking care of these guys one at a time. And boop, boop. Oh. I completely forgot to move him back. Oh well. Okay, you're diseased for 3 rounds. Okay. Oh, it's not accumulative. Oh. Well then. Okay. Enter. Undo that move. As long as we keep his power attack up, this should be good. We should be good. Okay, you're not gonna hit anybody. How rude. But that's everybody. Thank you. And boom. Okay. You still have a focus and a shield left. And that shield is usually made for, boom. Now, the question is, who do I send in here to take care of all those guys? That is an interesting question. I think I still stick with Squirrel? Okay, nothing there. Is there anything in those chests? No? Nothing? Okay. Yeah, I think I'll still stick with Squirrel. I can't save here, can I? Oh, I can. I can. So yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Actually, no. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. I think. Hopefully. Squirrel has... Okay, Squirrel does still have a focus, which is good. What is your focus? Shoot a chain of two lightning bolts. Ooh. Actually, that would be great. Okay, they can't move just yet. We'll go ahead and end turn before we do anything. Okay, transfer to here. Okay, they can now attack. You're gonna go ahead and focus up. Protect. Okay, and you are... Just go ahead and have you guard then. Actually, no. You know what? Go move right here. And guard. Okay. Now, if only that action point was like right up here. That would be great. That would be great. Okay, you. Go ahead and focus up. Confusion. Shouldn't that have fired two bolts? It even says two lightning bolts. Interesting. Interesting. Oh, well then. Here, send you to this action point. Go ahead and use one of these. Okay, out of range. Send it to there. Line of sight. Okay, so if we move him here, okay. That's slightly unfortunate. I thought I was going to be able to kill him. Guess not. Okay, so if I teleport here, that's 1, 2, and 3. 3 places I can move. Okay, there's 4. I should have moved her multiple places last time. How to keep him from falling? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. How to keep him from falling? Because I won't be able to heal him with those abilities. So the best thing I can do Complete the mission without any knockouts. Can I? No. I'm gonna end up losing this. Son of a biscuit. But that didn't make sense. Okay. I'm gonna say this. That completely didn't make any sense. Okay. Here's what doesn't make sense. I focused, but apparently it's decided not to shoot two lightning bolts. I don't understand. It's game mechanics like that. It's just like, if it can't be shot in the same direction, it should state it. It should definitely state. Whether or not it's going to, okay. That was completely ridiculous. And now I'm gonna lose my... Oh, that's stupid. That is so stupid. That is so stupid. Okay. Oh, I can do that. Hold on. Force bolt him. Teleport with him. Then heal him. Okay, there we go. Now we don't lose anybody. Okay, there we go. Now we don't lose anybody. That was kind of ridiculous. Should be able to do this a lot better. Oh, I should have my fighter there. Oh no. Unless I can actually just go ahead and Here's curiosity. If I just open the gate, can I just leave? No, I doubt it. No, I doubt it. Oh, wait. Hold on. I should have undid my move. Now I'm paying for it. Hey, Yazer, how's it going, buddy?